Amazon Prime Day is just around the corner, taking place on July 11th and 12th. It's that time of the year when amazing deals and discounts are unleashed, and I'm here to help you make the most of it in terms of smart home and home assistant. I will provide you with a comprehensive checklist, and I'll share 7 plus fantastic smart home items you won't want to miss. I'll also share are they going to work with Home Assistant or not. Remember, Prime Day deals are exclusively available to Prime members. If you are not already a member, now is a great time to sign up. Prime membership provides a lot of benefits like free shipping, access to Prime Video and more. Plus, you can try Prime for free with a 30-day trial, so you can activate this membership only during the sale and not renew it later, as I'm doing. Click the link in the description below to learn more and to start your trial today. One more thing before we begin. It's essential for me to share that I focused on products that I like and I'm personally using. On the other hand, I don't have some of the products in this Prime Day checklist, and they are chosen because they received a lot of good reviews from other customers and they are coming from respected brands. All of this is done in hope it will bring the best possible value for you. So, let's dive in. The first discounted and well-rated item from this year's Prime Day is a tablet, namely the latest Amazon 8-inch or 10-inch Fire HD tablets. These tablets are running Fire OS, that is based on Android, and you can use it as a wall-mounted control panel for your smart home or smart RV, as I'm describing in this video of mine. This smart control panel made from a Fire HD tablet can run fully kiosk app, for example, which can display Home Assistant dashboard in a kiosk mode, making it a perfect control panel for any smart home. And because this tablet is coming from Amazon, you can expect great price reduction and probably best price for this year. There are some bundles that you can check out, but the cheapest one and the most recommended by me tablet is the Amazon Fire HD 8-inch. Of course, if you need more screen real estate, then you can get the 10-inch model. And remember, plus models on both 8-inch and 10-inch tablets have some slightly better parameters and then can be charged wirelessly. But of course, with a slightly higher price. The next discounted and well-rated item for this year Prime Day is a smart lock. More precisely, a Yale Security smart lock. There are a bunch of Yale locks on sale right now and they all might be fine, but the one that I recommend because it is confirmed working with Home Assistant is this one. It has 4.1 stars out of 5 from the other customers. It is also released in late 2022, so if you ever wanted a smart lock for your smart home, now is a good time to jump in. Next item is coming from Ring and Amazon, and it is actually a bundle that contains a video doorbell and an Echo Show. This bundle is discounted with the impressive 66%, and I think it's a great deal overall. The Ring video doorbell can be integrated with Home Assistant natively using Home Assistant Ring integration, but Echo Show can be integrated easily only if you have a Nabucasa subscription. That is the Home Assistant cloud subscription that currently costs $6 per month. If you don't have such cloud subscription, the integration process is not so straightforward and requires some efforts. And while we talk about Echo devices, I cannot skip the smart speaker flagman, the Amazon Echo series, or also known as Alexa. These speakers are greatly discounted as well during this year Prime Day. And they are all bundled with a free Bluetooth smart color bulb. If you want to test the water and you don't want to spend too much money, you can try the Echo Pop, Echo Dot, or the fancy looking Echo Dot with LCD clock. On the other hand, if the sound quality and volume is important to you, then you can go with Echo 4th generation or Echo Studio. Along with the better sound that these devices have, they have some additional chips inside that allow communication and managing Zigbee and Matter compatible smart devices. Next discounted item is a curtain robot that can make your existing curtains smart in seconds without the need for screws, nuts or bolts or any modifications. This curtain robot comes from Switchbot, which are making some fantastic smart home items lately, and it is working with Home Assistant natively, which is a big plus. On top of the already available discount that you can find in Amazon, you can use the coupon code in video description for 30% off during the Prime Day period. And that is not bad at all. Prime Day will be gone in a blink of an eye, so don't miss the Blink cameras and video doorbells deals, as there are some products with up to 60% off. The Blink cameras are usually having long-lasting batteries up to 2 years, two-way audio and lots of goodies. But most importantly, they are working with Home Assistant using the native integration, and in combination with the discounted price and the free shipping during these days, it is a smoking deal. I don't know about you, but I'm always short of cameras and I can never have enough. If you also can't get enough of your smart home and you want more and more, feel free to join my Home Assistant webinar at automatelike.pro/webinar. It is absolutely free and you understand what are the pros and cons of the different Home Assistant installation types, plus one secret way to get started on a PC in under 5 minutes. Moving to the next item, which is a presence sensor coming from Akara. The exact model is Akara FP2 and I have a dedicated video review about it, listing all of its features. And there are a lot. With one sensor of these, you can separate your room in up to 30 zones and then to make different automations depending of if there is a person in these zones or not. It's like you have 30 sensors in one. It uses a new millimeter wave technology that allows detecting very small movements like breathing or sitting still on a couch, which makes it a true presence detection sensor, and it can be integrated with Home Assistant using the HomeKit device integration. But there is one big problem with the Akara FP2. It is unavailable since several months. It was completely sold out soon after it was released. Hope the Akara will manage to supply the demand at least for the Prime Day. Make sure to check the description below for links to these products, and because I like transparency, I want to say that by using these Amazon links, you're helping this channel, as I'll receive a small commission from your purchases with no additional cost for you. Now I want to hear from you. Drop a comment below and let me know which Prime Day deal you're going to get. By gathering this information, we can help each other more and make these smart home deals list even bigger and more helpful. That's it for today. I hope you like this Prime Day smart home checklist. I'm Kirill and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!